Hey YouTube, so this is pretty low budget. This is not the best place to be working on this, but I spent the past 20 minutes looking for an answer to this, and I had to find it myself. I had to figure it out myself, basically. There isn't a lot of resources right now on this 2018 Helios 500. I wanted to install a memory module. Forgive the state of the room, by the way. I wanted to install an Optane memory module because they make things go fast. But unfortunately, there were no guides online. The manual wasn't very helpful. It even draws an extra little line down here that doesn't exist. So I just wanted to walk you through it real quick so nobody else had to do this. Nobody else had to figure this out. So there's two screws. You just need this one and this one. And then once you do, this will pop out. There's tabs at the bottom, so go out and watch those. So over here's the battery. You need to take it out in order to get to what I believe is the SSD. Again, I just got this laptop like an hour ago. I think that's where the memory goes in. I haven't really opened up laptops too much. Over here is where the Optane module goes, or if you want to put another M.2 drive in there, that's where it goes. There was one silver screw here. I went ahead and took that out already. Once you do that, you just pop this forward a little bit, one-handed, and take it off. There is some sticky stuff on the other side, coolant or, whatever it is, cool spread. And that's where the module goes. And I assume you just pop it in from there. I'm not going to try to do it one-handed. But yeah, that's where the M.2 Intel Optane module goes, or again, an SSD on M.2 format if that's your fancy. So, just wanted to put this out there so somebody has a video out. Again, apologies for the quality, shaky cam, etc. Have a good one.